Hello everyone, I am Chetan Sai, pursuing 4th BTech in Ribley of VVIT. First of all, I hope everyone are fine in this quarantine at your homes. And more thanks to Coursera for providing us online courses for free of cost. And also thanks for our faculty members for supporting in such online course aspects. I have done my course on electrical power systems. By taking such access to such course, I have learned about some different types of components like power cables, transformers, generators, etc. Electricity is a phenomenon which is caused due to static electric charge, and it is provided by overhead lines and ground cables. Mainly this course concentrations on generation, transmission and distribution. Due to the main concentration on generation, transmission and distribution, many electromechanical components have to be placed around this generation or transmission or distribution. The main electromechanical components are circuit breakers, switches and lightning arresters and many more. All the above mentioned terms will help the providing of power to the nation. To provide the power, we should have an electrical infrastructure which is also known as a power grid. All such things, generation of power, transmission of power and distribution of power to the load, and many components about like circuit breakers, switches, transformers are enclosed in this course. By doing the provided assignments and quizzes, the more knowledge we can gain from the about the electric power systems. And thank you.